I'm Philip from Hotailors. AI-driven marketplace for business travel. For travelers, agents, managers, and financial departments. And it's 20 times faster than existing alternatives. Corporate people know the problem. First, the price. When you go for business, the price is usually 15% higher than Kayak or Trivago. The time. It takes days to search, book, expense, get an acceptance, report, and account the business travel. Third, the people. There are almost 200,000 travel agencies full of professionals, and the number declined 12% every year. Still, offline is a 50% of massive 1.2 trillion euros market, travel market. Why 50% offline? Because travel markets requires expertise. And also travel market requires automation and speed. So the solution, artificial intelligence and human experts. Hybrid solution, Hotailors. Price, 7% better than existing solutions. From searching, for booking, to accounting, 5 minutes, including corporate travel policy. Over 2,000 travel agents already registered on the platform as customers, suppliers, and customer service in Uber style. And for this simple solution, we've been awarded and rewarded last year many times in Rome, Mountain View, San Francisco, by Kulczyk, Polish Tourism Organization, Google. We signed amazing contracts with Amadeus, Microsoft, Ernst & Young, as resellers and innovation partners. Google used our travel services and do decent bookings like this for 60,000 euros. So all of that thanks to this team. Young, persistent, with blood on teeth, and passionate. Within 2 years, we did thousands of meetings with corporates and agents, not to create another copycat solution, but to replicate the natural workflow of travel experts. And it's 20 times faster. So, a couple of numbers you're probably interested in. Founded 2 years ago by 3 founders, and been operating now 15 people, 12 open positions. So when we have some talents here, I will be also interested to talk. And invested so far almost 500,000 euros, mainly from founders, revenue, grants, accelerator, and we get into 15,000 euro monthly revenue.
Okay, thank you. That was 3 minutes. I'm sure we're going to get back to those numbers in the questions section. Okay.